fought endlessly, but death never came. They despaired, stuck in the eternal quagmire. A man offered a serpent to the sun and prayed for salvation. A woman offered a reed to the sun and asked for joy. Feeling pity for the sadness that had overrun the earth, God was born from those two people. God made time and divided it into